Hey students, great class this morning. What do we have in store for our tomorrow class, June 27th at 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time? So we are gonna be working on a four round, 4 minutes on, 2 minutes off type workout. Our goal is to complete our work within 4 minutes, then take 2 minutes off. We're gonna repeat this pattern four times. So it's gonna be a total of about a 22 minute workout with the rest included. We're gonna alternate between two movement problems. And here are our movement problems. We're gonna start out with some jumping jacks, then moving an object, clean and jerk, and then some burpees. The second round is gonna be the same, very similar. We're gonna start with jumping jacks, then we're gonna go to a snatch movement. So we're taking something from the floor and putting it overhead, and then followed by the same number of burpees. It's gonna be a big effort for these 4 minutes because we know we get a rest for a long time with the 2 minutes. I like these workouts a lot because it gives us time to kind of work real hard, then take a break, talk about what we're doing, get set, fix our problems, and go back to our movement problem for the next piece of work. So, first off, on the first round, when I say go, we're gonna be doing 55 to 110 jumping jacks. The idea is these jumping jacks should take 90 seconds to 2 minutes, maybe closer to the 90 seconds. So you choose the quantity that's gonna hit 90 seconds. Now, of course, our jumping jack can be done standing up, like we always do it, and it can be done seated, and it can be done kneeling. We have all the options. We have a video on jumping jacks to show you all the options. After that, we get to our clean to press, or clean to push press. Well, we take an object. We actually just did some clean and pressing this morning. We're gonna take this object, one hand or two hand, we're gonna pull it up to our shoulders, and then we're gonna press up and overhead. This can be done with one hand or two hands. If it is done with two hands, I think alternating is a good strategy. The first rep on one hand and then the second rep on the opposite hand. Now, again, this can be done seated. This can be done kneeling. This can be done on your back. Any one of those options work. After we get done with those clean to presses, we're then gonna do our burpees, which means, of course, starting as high as we can and going as low as we can go. So in this case, all the way down and then standing all the way back up. If you're working out on your knees or you'd rather just stay low on the floor, we're gonna be going from kneeling to all the way down. And if we're not going kneeling today, we're gonna be working on just working from quadruped as far back here as we can to as far up as we can going back and forth. So you pick what burpee you wanna be working on. So that'll be our first round. 55 to 110 jumping jacks, or about 90 seconds of jumping jacks, 8 to 16 alternating cleans, and then I think I put 5 to 15 burpees. You should be done with your work in under 4 minutes. You might be done with your work in 3 minutes, 30 seconds. Whatever it is, it should be under 4 minutes. Choose your quantity accordingly. So that's the first round. Our second round is gonna be the same workout, same jumping jacks, but then instead of the clean and press, we do a full snatch. So we take our object or objects, whatever we're using, down low, and snatch it all the way up overhead. Again, this can be done in any position, standing, kneeling, or on the floor. We're gonna alternate if we're using one hand between each hand. After we finish our snatches, 8 to 16, we're going down to burpees, 5 to 15. So that'll be our second round. Then we do, again, we rest, and then we do each round one more time. So we'll have a total of 4 rounds. We try each one of these twice. Should be 4 minutes for each round. Guys, that is our workout for tomorrow. Get ready to go. I'll see you there.